Darling, I care for you more than my own self. Darling, I share with you all goodness and well. Said, we can have just one night, or we can have one whole life if we play it cool.
Hi guys, welcome back and happy new year. I am so incredibly stoked to be here with you today because today is the first ride that I've taken in 2020. It's gonna be the first video that we are recording in 2020, and I am just so privileged to be sharing this time with you, and I'm so happy that you are here right now with me. Today's sequence is going to embody grounding us while lifting us in spirit and ultimately infusing us with energy and clarity for our year to come. Grab your mat and let's get started. All right, today we're going to be beginning in seated Sukhasana, so legs are crisscrossed and spine is long. I want you to just start with a couple deep breaths in through the nose and out through the nose, with your eyes closed so that we could clear our vision, our mind, and become more in tune with our breath and our body. Deep inhales and long exhales. With every breath, feel tension release. Feel your body deepen into the earth, while simultaneously lengthening through the spine, shining out of the crown. Continue to breathe. On your next breath, arms reach overhead. Inhale, arms up to the sky. Exhale, hands to heart center. Take a moment here, thumbs pressing into sternum, chin released towards the fingertips. Taking a moment of gratitude for this time here together, for a new day, a new year. Final inhale. Exhale, restack the head, gently open the eyes and clasp the hands together. Shoulders roll back together, opening through the heart. Chin releases towards the chest. Take a couple sways of the head left to right. Massage into that cervical spine. Beautiful, take your time. Final inhale. Exhale, restack the head. Inhale, reach arms to the sky. Exhale, hands through heart center. One more time. Inhale, gather. Exhale, settle. Beautiful. From here, begin to slowly walk those hands out, taking a forward fold. Release the third eye to the mat.
Breathe into the hips and the spine as you allow your body to weigh heavily. Take your time. No rush for the day.
From here, walking onto all fours. Stack those shoulders over the wrists and the hips over the knees, cat cow. Inhale, sink the belly. Chest pulls through the shoulders, eyes to the sky. Exhale, tuck and dome. Press into that mat, cobra hood the spine. Twice more. Inhale, sink. Exhale, round. Once again. Inhale, lower, eyes gaze up. Exhale, curl. Press the mat away from you. Final inhale. Neutral spine. Exhale, flip the toes and extend the legs. Downward dog. Begin pedaling through the heels. Give the head a shake, yes and no. Open up that backside body. Lifting to our tippy toes. Inhale, lift. Exhale, reground. Twice more. Inhale, rise. Exhale, root. Final one. Inhale to the sky.
exhale to the earth. Excellent. Inhaling our right leg to the sky. Bend the knee and stack those hips. Begin to roll through your right ankle, stretching out that inner left adductor. Continue to breathe. Let that head hang heavy. Final inhale, straighten the right leg, square the hips. Exhale, bend, pull through and plant, low lunge. Inhale, arms swoop to the sky. Feel the sense of grounding through your foundation, but lifting through your fingers. 90 degrees in the right knee, full extension in the left leg. Couple deep breaths. Final inhale. Exhale, clasp the hands together, pointer fingers up to the sky, brace the belly and hinge forward. Feel all of that weight transition into your right heel, arms in alignment with your ears. Feel the core begin to warm. Final inhale. Exhale, restack the body, release the arms and drop the left heel, warrior two. Deep breaths, right knee gently tugs open, breathing into that hip flexor. Feel the energy shooting through your fingertips. Continue to ground deeper into the earth. Final inhale. Exhale, reverse that warrior. Right knee stays deeply bent. Right arm extends toward the back. Shoulders are squared off, one on top of the other. Breathe into that right rib cage. Deep breaths. Final inhale. Exhale, straighten the right leg. Come through to T. Arms are now neutral. Legs stay as straight as possible. Triangle pose. Inhale. Exhale, hinge. Left hip sends back. Fingertips rest on that ankle, shin, or mat. Eyes transition to the sky. Think about a nice long spine, equal parts on either side of the torso here to really feel the stretch up that inner right thigh and left side body. Option to flip the left palm and take a half bind if it's in your practice, spiraling that left shoulder open to the sky and deepening. If you have your bind, inhale, release. Bracing the belly, exhale, rise, warrior two. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, cartwheel to a twisted lunge. Left hand plants, left toes point forward, and right arm extends to the sky. Think about lifting out of the left hip and pressing into the left heel to ignite this twist. Beautiful, shoulders are stacked. Long line of energy through that left side body. Final inhale. Exhale, right hand inside the right foot. Drop the left heel to the mat and externally rotate the leg as you gaze over that left shoulder for surfer pose. Settling into those hips. Option for your bind if it's in your practice. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Staying in your breath, staying in the moment. Final inhale. Exhale, pivot over that right foot, step it back, and take your first vinyasa. Take your time here, no rush. I'll meet you back in downward dog. Inhaling our left leg to the sky. Bend the knees, stack the hips. Left knee points all the way upward to really deepen through this stretch. Final inhale, square the hips off, extend the leg, bend, pull through and plant, crescent lunge, inhale as you swoop through. External rotation of those pinkies to activate the arms, drop the shoulders back down into place. Beautiful, continue to breathe, continue to root. Final inhale. Exhale, clasp those hands, pointer fingers to the sky, drop those shoulders back down once again, and take that deep hinge forward. Shoulders and hips are squared off to one another. Navel is braced for a strong midline. Final inhale. Exhale, restack, releasing the arms. Inhale. Exhale, warrior two. Fingertips extending in opposition. Left knee opening ever so slightly to deepen the stretch. Two breaths. Final inhale. Exhale, reach, reversing that warrior. Left shoulder stacked over right, belly braced. Lengthen through that left side. Gorgeous. Final inhale. Exhale, left leg straightens, arms come to a T, setting up for triangle. Lock both legs out. Inhale. Exhale, hinge. Release. Left hand lands where it may. Shoulder shooting directly out of those hips. If you took your half bind on the other side, flip the palm and grab for that inner left thigh or hip. Shoulder spirals back to deepen. If you have the bind, inhale, release. Brace the belly, exhale, rise, warrior two. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, cartwheel to a twisted lunge. Right hand plants, left arm extends to the sky. Hips are squared. Deep breaths through the spine. Final inhale. Exhale, left hand inside the left foot, dropping that right heel, external rotation through the leg, surfer pose. Think about pressing your left shoulder into your left thigh to open that hip flexor. And if you took your bind, grab for your wrist and squeeze those shoulder blades together. Final inhale. Exhale, pivot over that left foot, step the foot back and flow. As we meet back in downward dog, we'll take three cleansing breaths here. Let that head go. Let the mind be at rest. Just breathe. Inhaling through the nose and exhaling through the mouth. Twice more, inhale. And exhale. Once again, deep inhale, long exhale. Final inhale. Exhale, bend the knees, step or float to the top of the mat, forward fold. Let that head go, grab opposite elbows, little sway left to right, feel the spine, decompress and lengthen. Final inhale, release the arms. Inhale, half fold. Exhale, full fold, rising with the flat back to stand. Inhale, reach. Exhale, clasp the hands, squeeze the glutes, open the front side body. Exhale, hands to heart center. Inhale, grow. Exhale, float. Inhale, half fold. Exhale, full fold, plant the hands, step or float back, vinyasa. Excellent. Inhaling our right leg to the sky. Exhale, bend, pull through plant, crescent lunge. Once again, restack shoulders over hips. Two breaths. Final inhale. Exhale, clasp the hands once again. Point your fingers to the sky. Take that deep hinge forward into this runner's type lunge. All the weight shifts into the right heel. We will press off the left foot into staff in two breaths. Inhale. And exhale. Here we go. Inhale. Exhale, off the left foot into the right staff pose. Eyes are now focused onto your drishti point. Option to place that heel inside the thigh, opening up in a tree pose. Continue to root through the foot and reach through the fingertips. Final inhale. Exhale, slide that leg across the thigh and slowly sink to a single leg chair. Left foot stays flexed to protect the knee joint. Tiny adjustments to deepen the posture. Two breaths. Final inhale. Exhale, regrowing back into staff. Clasp those fingertips and root through the right foot. Flexing the left foot, we'll move into warrior three. Inhale. Exhale, begin to hinge. Left leg extends all the way into the wall behind you. Legs are fully engaged, rooting through all four corners of your right foot. Two breaths. Final inhale. Exhale, gently release the left foot to the mat and the arms, crescent lunge. Inhale, crescent. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, cartwheel to a twisted lunge. Lift that left hip, eyes gaze right. Final inhale. Exhale, plant the right hand, step the right foot back, and vinyasa. Gorgeous. Meeting back in downward dog, we'll move to the other side. Inhaling left leg up. Exhale, bend, pull through plant, crescent lunge, swooping through. Stack the shoulders, root through the feet. Final inhale. Exhale, hands clasped together, belly braces as we hinge forward. Two breaths. Final inhale. Exhale off the right foot into the left staff pose, drishti point in focus. Final inhale. Exhale, heel to inner thigh, tree pose. Slight squeeze in the glutes to open both hip flexors as the knee draws back. Final inhale. Exhale, glide that ankle across the thigh and slowly melt to a single leg chair. The deeper you internally press that knee down, the deeper the stretch in the outer glute and thigh. Final inhale. Exhale, regrow. Clasp the hands, tuck the knee, preparing for warrior three, foot is flexed. Inhale. Exhale, take that hinge. Right heel seeking that back wall. Press into it just as much as you're pressing into the earth. Two breaths. Final inhale. Exhale, gently release the right foot. Release the arms, crescent lunge. Inhale. Exhale, warrior two. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, cartwheel through a twisted lunge. Lift that right hip. Breathe into the spine. Final inhale. Exhale, left hand outside the left foot. Step back and vinyasa. Exhale, back into downward dog. Three more cleansing breaths here and we're cooling it down. Inhale through the nose. Open mouth release. Let it all out. Twice more. Inhale. Open mouth, let it go. Final one, inhaling all that goodness, all the love and light around you, and exhaling any tension, frustration, or anger you've been harboring. Let it go, leave it here, leave it in the past, and move forward in this new light and new spirit. When you're ready, knees tap onto the mat, legs cross, and we make our way back onto our seat. Eyes are closed, spine is long. Allow your body to come back into stillness and your mind to follow suit. Just breathe. Sealing up our practice, we'll take another breath together. Inhale, arms reach to the sky. Exhale, hands to heart. Rising our hands to our brows as a reminder of kind thoughts. To our lips as a reminder of kind speech. And to our hearts as a reminder of kind intentions. Namaste. Feel free to stay here as long as you need. Have a wonderful year, and I'll see you next time. Take care.
Oh, girl, let me love you. Darling, I care for you more than my own self. Darling, I share with you all goodness and well. Said we could have just one night, or we can have one whole life if we play it cool. Yeah, we can have that one thing, or we can have that.